Hey everyone, I just turned on to Devil's Lake Trail on the Alpena, Michigan. And since I can't get out rock hunting today, I thought I'd take you for a little ride in the woods. If you're here for rocks, you can turn this off now because there will be no rocks in this video. My wife's here with me. Say hi, Nancy.
Hi.
Rocks. It is a rock video after all. Did I turn around last year?
Yep.
It is. I don't think there's a road here. You can see Devil's Lake off to the left here. I forgot to show you on the way in. Get the Jeep turned around and pointed that way. I've been told that lake is pretty much bottomless mud. People have tried to push poles down in there and found like 20 feet of mud and still not found the bottom. Get a better view of the lake here. And that's Devil's Lake. Next week I'll have another beach video for you that I filmed a couple weeks ago. I went to Sturgeon Point Lighthouse in Harrisville State Park and found a few pudding stones, Petoskey stones. So that'll be up next week. See you later. Thanks for watching.